a little bit ago here on Raw that thing from the Wyatt Six group approached the announce table, handed me a box that was labeled for Pat McAfee. Inside was a VHS tape that said, play me. We sent it out to the production truck. We were able to finally track down an old VHS machine, and we can now show you the contents of this tape.
Important thing in my life was taken away from me. Like nothing was ever gonna matter again.
Don't you think you're exploiting your brother's legacy?
All I ever wanted my whole life was to be like my brother. I looked up to him and I wanted to be him. I worked my entire career, my life, so I could have the opportunity, so I could work there next to him. And we were gonna rule together. And we'd finally made it. We were there and we had it. And then it was taken away from me. There is no one on this earth that feels more hurt than me from his loss. Not one person on earth feels what I feel. But what am I supposed to do? Let him become a mausoleum? Let everybody forget about what he stood for, what he fought for, what he believed in. They wanted to forget about me. They wanted to forget about all of us. We made them remember. We made them all remember.
Yes, we did.